probably what I'll do. First, I'm gonna where's the bike thing that's up here? Alright, fill her up. Where are you? That's the wrong guy.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Fill her up.
Sandy. Stuff's getting scarce.
Alright, here we go.
Always good to see you, Deacon.
There's the bike.
Deacon!
Hey, Sandy.
Out of the way, dumbass. Out of the way, dumbass. There we go.
Hey, hold on.
Honk, honk. See if I can't get any more ears or anything else. Something's making noise. Oh, that dude's dead. Alright, well, here we go! I don't want to do this, but... Nope, not today, Satan.
Bounty.
Oh, I wanted ears. I got ears. Poor fucker.
Oh, what the hell happened here? Oh, no. Well, I tried to left anything worth the effort.
I tried to save you, buddy, but you know, you're dead now, so. Not today, doggos. Sorry. There's someone up that little hill. I can't help him. Who?
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north.
Oh, great. I've
lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
I gotta clear the camp. A bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Okay, here we go. So where's... Keep out. Intruders will be shot. Okay. Let's see. I see you. Oh, look at this guy. Where's that sniper at? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No bueno.
Yep.
You'll never find me in the dumpster. I'm not in the dumpster. Why are you walking?
Damn it, where is he?
Thank you. Let's say. Good. Go the other direction. Go on.
Good, sir.
Oh. Did I just fuck myself?
Can't hide now, I got
it. Fuck myself now. Kill shot. Oh shit. Wasn't the kill shot I was hoping for, but. Had to have hurt him. He's dead. There's the body. Let's go back over here. I don't know if that's a snake or what. Got her. Ooh, there's a lot of them. Got the high ground, Anakin.
Oh, killing drifters, is that it?
This is our camp. Well, I mean, that's cool. Oh shit. He's got the high ground. Come on, poke your head out. did the body go? I'm gonna get the ultimate high ground. Any bushes? Anything? Aha. Oh!
Get down! She shot me! She's been shot!
You lost a few people.
What you running for?
Oh shit! Hoping that
now I got you.
You ain't got shit,
son of a bitch.
They're trying to flank me. I love my shotgun. Kill shot right there.
Pull it back.
Oh, I see.
Pull it back.
I see.
Damn it. Reload.
You want to shoot me again, bitch? I've got plenty of shotgun to spare.
Check.
There we go. He's still shooting at me. He really wants me dead.
Okay.
I can get some body stuff here. Do some looting. I know. Oh, I see you. You little shit. You got the high ground. I'll take the higher ground. Yeah. I guess not. Guess I can't, can't do that. That's okay. I mean, it's still the higher ground, I guess.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
You got out-snipered, motherfucker. Multiple enemies, one round. Damn, okay.
I'll just take these.
All right, let's find this bunker. Oh, That was a bomb. Oh, I see it.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one.
Open it up, bitch. Stop walking away from it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Here we go again.
Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War. But living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who played red, white, and blue. Or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. I built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo.
Huh.
Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Let's see how he argues with him this time.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing. Since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, and that.
Nice. Smoke bomb.
I guess they won't be needing that. Not anymore.
Let's see what else I can find. Fill all that. Refill all that. Refill all that. All good shit. I don't see anything in here. Okay. Good stuff.